There's no other place to be on a Sunday than to be in the house of God, isn't it? If you believe it, can you just give Jesus a big clap offering? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Father God. We praise you, Lord Jesus. We worship you, Father God. We come into your holy presence, O God. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for your mercies are new every day. O God, we worship you. We thank you. We praise you, Father. Holy Spirit of God, come and dwell among us this afternoon, O God. Come and take complete control of this time, Lord Jesus. Father God, we thank you, Father God. We praise you. We honor you. Adore you. Lord, search our hearts this afternoon, O God. If there is anything, O God, that is not against your will, Father God, Lord, forgive us, O God. Forgive us, O God, and lead us in your way, Father God, Lord. Prepare our hearts, O God. Prepare us, O God, as we are ready to take the Holy Communion, Father God. Prepare us, O God, to receive from you, Father God. We thank you, Lord. We worship you. We adore you, God. We praise you. We worship you in Jesus' mighty name. Make this prayer. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on, get to it. Oh, Holy Spirit of God, come and dwell among us this afternoon, oh God. Fall afresh in us, oh God. Come and reign in us this afternoon. Hallelujah. Holy Spirit, come and reign. Come on.
Hallelujah. Amen. When we came to the knowledge of who Christ is in our lives, you know what's the first thing that happens? He quickens our heart. Our spirit comes alive. We were once dead, but we became alive because He made us alive. Amen. Hallelujah. In His hands is our heart, our mind, our soul, our body. All of us belongs to Him alone. Amen. Let's worship Him, team. Come on. Put your hands along with us as we declare that your love awakens us, God.
There were walls between us. By the cross you came and broke them down. You broke them down. There were chains around us. By your grace we are no longer bound, no longer bound.
Sing that again.
There were walls between us. By your cross you came and broke them down, you broke them down. And there were chains around us. By your grace we are no longer bound, no longer bound.
You came.
You call me out of the grave. You call me into your life. You call my name and then my heart came alive. Your love is greater. Your love is stronger. Your love awakens, awakens, awakens me. Your love is greater. Your love is stronger. Your love awakens, awakens, awakens me.
All creation singing, we're alive, 'cause you're alive.
You call me out of the grave. You call me into your life. You call my name and then my heart came alive. Your love is great.
Your love is greater. Your love is
greater. Your love is stronger. Your love awakens, awakens, awakens me. Your love is greater.
Deserves all the praise, all the glory. Come on, from the front to the back. Let me hear you shout for joy, because He lives. His promises are a and amen. He's a prayer answering God. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We might have not seen our victory yet, but God is a promise keeping God. Amen. God, when He says it, He will finish it for us. Amen. And we can trust in Him. And there is strength and joy in His presence. Come on, look to your neighbor and say, there is strength and joy when I'm in His presence. Come on, look to your neighbor and say, amen. That's the best place you can be in strength and in joy and in His presence. Because in His presence, there's fullness of joy. And our imperfections are made so complete when we are in Him, in Christ Jesus. Amen. Now, when we lift our hands and worship, I want you all to just give your everything to Him, because He deserves the praise. The more you praise Him, the more the chains get broken, the more you are free. Because when His Spirit comes, we have liberty in Christ Jesus. Amen. Let's all lift up our hands. Let's give Him our praise from the bottom of our hearts and say, Lord, You're everything that I need. You're everything that I want. You're everything that I desire. I give You praise.
Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna.
it's yours. Every little hair for your kingdom's cause. As I walk from earth into eternity,
church. Let's all lift up our hands and worship. Every hand lifted up. Every hand lifted up. Every word. Every voice raised to the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Lord, we worship. Oh, we worship. There is no one like you, God.
Jesus.
Our prayer. Lord, change me from the inside out. I want to look more like you. Oh, Father, change me, break me, mold me, do whatever you want, oh God. I surrender. Come on, lift up your hands and just surrender to Him. Come on, everyone, speak it out and say, Lord Jesus, change me. Break it. Break everything, Lord, that's not desirable. Break everything that's not desirable.
You alone I desire, God.
Oh, heal my heart, oh God.
Hosanna in the highest.
King of Kings. Hosanna in the highest. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given. His name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God. His name shall be called the Prince of Peace. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, God. We praise your holy name, God. We praise you, Jesus. For you, Lord, I'm restless for you, Lord, to worship you.
Like, there is nothing like.
worship you forever, God. And I'll love you forever. I'll love you forever. I'll love you forever, Lord. I'll love you forever. Sing it, church. And I'll love you forever. I love you forever. I love you forever. And I love you forever. I love you forever. Lord, I love you forever, Lord.
Forever.
And I love you forever. And all to you, God, for all you are to me, and all to you, God, for all you are to me. There is nothing like, there is nothing like. And I love you forever. I love you forever. I love you forever, Lord. And I love you forever. I love you forever. I love you forever, Lord. 'Cause I love you forever. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, so that whomsoever believeth in him shall not perish, but shall live. We thank you for God. That is our promise. That we are a new creation in Christ Jesus. We thank you because you have given us new life. Be exalted in this place, Jesus. Bless the rest of this communion service and be with us, God. In your holy and majestic name we pray, and everyone said, Amen.
This program is made possible by your faithful financial support. Join us along with the thousands hearing God's word. If you are in Bangalore, please join us at Bethel AG Church International Worship Center, number 67 Ring Road, Hebbal, Bangalore 24. Or visit us online at www.bethelag.in. Thank you for watching.